I have to keep reminding myself, just because you're good at something doesn't mean it's good for you. Sounds obvious, right? It just kind of clicked for me. A real moment of clarity, you know? Thanks for listening, guys. It feels good to put our truths into the universe.
Have you heard anything else?
Just that the police are involved.
Okay, well, enough about me. Who else wants to get up and share today?
Hi, I'm Mo.
Hi, Mo.
And I'm not a shoplifter. I'm sorry I lied to you, but all I want to do now is tell you the whole truth. I have been coming here under false pretenses. I have never shoplifted.
Then why are you even here?
I took the fall for my brother's friend. I was a minor and he wasn't, so he would have been screwed.
Oh. You're such a good person.
Yeah, way better than us.
Ladies, it's not a Real Housewives dinner party.
Coming here just felt oddly therapeutic. So I just kept coming even after I didn't have to. It just made me feel like I was okay. You know?
Not really. Mo. Mo, well, this show of honesty is amazing. You three need to take this outside. I feel like I'm always moving away. You know that it's all so scripted. Hi, Mom.
Aw, boo, that was kind of cute. You really love us, huh?
So what are your guys' plans for tonight? Hopefully seeing Sabine.
Wow, you're all happy and stuff.
I know, it's gross. What about you guys?
I don't know. Maybe go talk to that guy over there.
Cool. Yeah, you guys go off and do romance stuff and I'll just be here, you know?
Stacking chairs. How I do. Stacking chairs.
How I do.